Alrighty, we are about to pull up onto a scene. Not quite sure what's going on just yet. This appears to be in between the old Syracuse Savings Bank and the Gridley Building. We have many rescue. I think 4 or 5. I can't quite see just yet. A little out of breath. I ran down the street as soon as I saw him. It's Mini 5. That's Mini Rescue 5. The hell is that smell? Mini Rescue 5, Engine 5, Truck Company 3. There is no smoke showing, no flames, so we're going to stick around to see what's going on. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell. You got a district chief vehicle over there. I didn't even see that until just now. Looks like they're checking for a gas leak. Not quite sure what that laser was that the district chief had in his hand, but I know what the other tool was that we just saw at the top of the stairwell. It's used to check for gas leaks. There's another tool that does it. We'll come over here and see what's being said on the radio. Once again, do not forget to like, subscribe, hit that notification bell, and drop a comment and let me know what you want to see more of when it comes to these fire response videos. Truck 3 is backing up. It seems like they're getting into position for something. Not sure what. Sorry, I'm paying attention to my surroundings as well while videotaping. That's why the camera's moving around a lot. No, okay, there's something wrong with an apartment upstairs, from the sounds of it. Once again, we have Engine 5, District Chief, Truck 3. This appears to be in the old Syracuse Savings Bank in an apartment upstairs. They're opening a window right now. See if I can. So they open the two windows upstairs. You got the district chief pointing a laser. Once again, don't forget to like, subscribe, hit that notification bell. This is CNY Fire Videos. It's not looking like much is going on, so I'm gonna take it up from here. Y'all stay safe. And have a great day.